across the Tibetan. Then every single pyramid would fit his hieroglyph. Oh, supercalifragilistic.
I see.